here, I would highly appreciate if you just go down about 2 inches from the screen and click the subscribe button. It's a little red button, it's kind of hard to miss. If you do that, you'll get 10 years of good luck, and it only takes about 0.01 calories to do so. And if you've already done it, then you've already got...
And initiate sequence.
Gina, I'm home.
Memories are made of this.
What is this place?
I'm sorry to be the one to tell you this, but you got yourself killed. At RST, we'd rebuild the most important assets in the U.S. military. Soldiers like yourself. You're the first who we've successfully managed to bring back. But improved, enhanced. With the technology in your veins, you have an army inside you that will not only make you stronger, it will heal you instantly.
Holy shit.
Now tell me, do you remember anything?
Where are you going?
I've got unfinished business. I'm gonna find the man who murdered my wife and kill him.
Well, that's not good.
All right, shut him down!
And initiate sequence. Okay, who is the next target for elimination?
Memories are made of this.
Tell me, do you remember anything?
Do I know you guys?
I don't think so.
They've been manipulating you.
Memories. What you think is real sometimes ain't. And initiate sequence.
You can't control me forever.
You sure about that? Revenge is what makes a man like you exceptional.
You know nothing about men like me.
Absolutely fantastic.
I feel like I just heard this. Are they playing this on repeat? The Yukon is a dangerous place. You never know what's coming. I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck. He was a dog like no other. He'd been spoiled.
Out! Come on, Buck!
And he'd suffered.
Come on!
But he could not be broken.
I don't know where you came from, but I know where you are now. Welcome to the last place on the earth.
I should let him have a minute. Doesn't look like he's ever seen snow before.
How do you feel about an adventure beyond all maps?
We could go, you and I.
Where no one's ever been before. See what's out there.
I'm glad you're enjoying this.
I never saw him believe in anything as much as he believes in you.
What do you say, Buck? Adventure of a lifetime. You've been sleeping for 2 days. In my bed.
I see trees of green, red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
are you Dr. Doolittle?
We have no choice but to embark on this perilous journey.
Everyone pack your bags!
You can talk to animals.
I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I.
It's okay to be scared.
No. And I think to myself,
hello, Barry.
Hello, Lunch.
What a wonderful world.
Somehow, we just belong together.
Yes, I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers, so I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth. Wow! Ow! At the place, Sonic! At the pitcher's mound, also Sonic!
Ugh, I can't with that guy.
Uh-oh.
Hiding out in my garage.
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't. Please, it's life or death.
Super Sonic.
Good morning, my rural chum.
Mr. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him.
Sonic.
Road trip, woo-hoo!
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
Eh, you're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool though.
Whatever this creature is,
I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Yeah, hey.
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them!
We gotta lay low. Let me show you how it's done.
So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it!
Uh-oh.
Let's go!
Here comes the boom!
How are you not dead?
I have no idea!
Oh! Give me a big fat!
Right. That was an illegal left, by the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him.
What? Oh, come on!
You've got car insurance, right?
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go!
This is my power. And I'm using it to protect my friends. So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross.
Oh, it's about to start. You ready?
Ready.
Popcorn?
Butter.
Nachos?
Cheese.
Root beer with red licorice straw?
Right here. Maybe it's time we made our new movie.
Good idea, Scoob. But first we need a trailer.
Oh, can you do the trailer guy voice?
Well, let me give it a shot. In a world destroyed by evil, discover the epic origin story of the greatest team of heroes in the history of mystery. Not bad.
Nailed it!
This mangy stray's coming with me.
He's not a stray.
Okay, then. What's his name?
His name's Scooby.
Middle name?
Doobie?
Last name?
Doo.
You said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea.
I love it.
Through the darkness,
I'll never take it off.
Like the wind, we'd be wild.
Aw.
Maybe don't do that again.
I'm Fred. This is Velma.
Hi.
And that's Daphne.
Hey.
I'm Shaggy. And this is Scooby-Doo.
Nice to meet you.
Trick or treat.
Hello?
Whoa. Shaggy and Scooby were taken?
Uh-huh. Do you realize where we are?
No.
Look around, man. The clean, modern aesthetic, the cool blue color palette. We're in
IKEA.
The Falcon Fury. Did you say IKEA?
Nope. I said Falcon Fury, just like you.
Maybe this can lead us to Scooby and Shaggy.
Trace amounts of mustache oil, 12-year-old scotch.
Ugh, is the bad guy my dad?